see, so I don't know what this color is. The alasas, you know, like khashwan, like 100 pound. I don't know. I don't know. And I don't know, he looked like he like 6 foot, 7 foot, like even maha. Anyway, Sunday the ocean blue khmara hello, hello stupid. Okay!
Serious, bro?
Green Mantis, okay. Hello, Green Mantis. This one, if he's 6 foot, 7 foot, this one's Aymara, he's Eiffel Tower. Like even Maha, he's like skyscraper on the wall. Okay, I don't know how much he weighs. No, I'm sorry, he's praying mantis. What is it? Where is it?
Green Mantis,
like even Maha. Okay, hello, ready for the match. Hello,
man. You got this. Look at him, bro. He's like 12 feet tall. He's still a freshman, man. He's nothing. Right. You got this, bro.
Let me get some water.
I'm good.
Look how small he is. You're a monster.
For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world on HBO pay-per-view, ladies and gentlemen, from Mandalay Bay, Las Vegas, let's get ready to rumble!
Okay, we're gonna have a clean fight, okay? I don't want no achotama hitting like you didn't maha, okay? We're gonna hit clean fight. Khwatat, your mom, she vacuumed the same spot 10 times, okay? Clean fight, we be nice human being like Isha, he made us nice, okay? Yalla, go ahead, start. I don't care.
Come on, bro, sweet first. Sweet first.
I need to fall asleep. What do you think this is?
I don't know what's going on. This is enough right now. I want to commentate on.
What was that? You ain't got nothing.
Whoa, bro. Come on, bro.
What? Got this, man. Look at him. It's like the Eiffel Tower. Just hit his legs. Just go right for the legs, bro. He ain't got nobody. Come on. You got this. You got it, man. Don't worry about it. Come on. Go.
Come on,
bro. Alec! Come on, bro.
Get to him, you got him to the floor, you got him to the floor.
Look at that wingspan.
Look at 5 feet.
Coming after you.
Come on, bro. Okay.
You got this. Fourth round, he got 8 more. Just look at him. He's getting weaker, bro. He just wishes he was his brother. Come on, man. He's got to get him down. Don't even worry
he's
about
small.
It. He looks big, but he's small, man. He's small. Right. You got him. You got this. Yeah, go.
Okay.
My family jewels.
You hit him for a low blow? No, you got him right in the jewels. You're good, I promise. Okay? Look how short this guy is. He's really short.
Let's go. Where do you go?
I'm gonna crack him this time. One knockout right there. Boom, to the jaw. He's gonna be over. It's over. Round 6 is over.
Anasaz, 1, 2, 3, you're both dead! Stupid khmar.
No! I'm here with Mr. Ivan Ayar, former crew leader, leaving us this semester, big snake. Anyways, he's here to commentate the new recruits fight night. You know, we had Ocean Blue, Sean Dado.
Crazy fight.
Crazy fight versus Chris Cool 112.
Salt the Behemoth. Paradise.
The Behemoth, 14,000 feet tall, 87 feet long diameter on his arms. And I just got the stats. We're halfway through. You know, we just finished the sixth round. Check these out. Don't you see? What do you think? And I got the score right now, 115, 113. Chris Cool 112's way. What do you think, Snake?
Looks like Sean is going to come in and take the win. I don't know.
Sean, I got faith in Sean. I heard he had the number one trainer, Sabah Dallo, straight from Baghdad, Iraq. This guy was number one in his region.
I heard Sabah is going to teach him, or already taught him, I'm not sure, the famous headbutt.
No, you know what he actually taught him? He taught him how to do the khigga on people.
Khigga on people?
On top of people. He used to do the khigga on top of people. That was the number one move back in Iraq.
Number one move.
Saddam actually loved it.
Deadly.
But anyways, you got to get back to the fight. We have Ivan Ayar here. We're kicking you out. But I just want to say thank you to our sponsor, Dai Mountain Dew, Omar Calabat, and Austin Calabat for being our supporter, number one team motivator. Thank you so much. Back to the fight.
You think you can kick me out?
Hit him with the Georges John Cena combo. Let's go.
Yeah,
got him.
You can't handle the combo.
He's got his last legs. Go.
You can't handle the combo. You can't.
Trying to get him, bro. Hit him with the dad do double. Come on, man. Come on. You got it. Come on. You got this.
Some clean rounds. I've been watching a lot of Kawa go down.
Oh, come on, man. Okay. Whoa. Come on.
What is going on here? Is this the WWE or is this boxing? What?
You got this. Hit him with the ocean, man. Make him drown. Come
coming
on,
up, come on.
Come on. Ah. You got this.
Clean punches. I don't want to get hit like you did the other ref. Hey, man, come on. What is going on? Men or women? What is this? WWE? What is this? What? Go him. What did you just do?
Oh, my God.
Safety is number one priority.
Okay.
Got you. You're gonna go crazy this round.
Keep those gloves on.
Crazy.
Man. Who are you talking to?
You.
You're gonna go crazy this round.
Get yourself down over there.
You're gonna go crazy.
Shut him down.
What? Yeah, you're Super Saiyan. What?
Hey, he's coming for me, bro.
Go ahead.
Watch out,
bro. Come on.
Man, it's 11th round. You almost got there. Just
I'm
get
tired,
it.
Bro.
You got, it's okay, man. Get up. Look at him, man. He's over there tired too. Come on, just one more swing. You got to get him one more time. Come on,
yeah,
man.
One more.
Come on,
you're
just
right,
one more
right,
time.
Right,
just one
right.
More time. Come
one
on.
More.
Come on, bro.
Hey,
Bro, let's get this guy. Come on. If he dies, he dies.
He dies. Alright, bro, we're not trying to kill anyone, but
go crazy!
Let's go!
Let's
okay.
go!
Let's see this guy!
Let's go!
I'm seeing this guy!
Let's go!
What? Wait. Die. We take you hospital later. Move, stupid. Okay!
Let's go!
Where do you go? We have the winner of... What's your name?
Green Mantis!
Green Mantis! Wow! I'll have it keep me in. Stupid! Anna, I told you I come back, stupid. You think you hit me? You're gonna win? Huh, stupid? That's what?
came around, I'm trying to bless these kids up. We gotta teach them about their faith. I heard they don't know nothing, man. We gotta teach them all, and I'm ready, man. The king will reply, I tell you, whenever you did this for one of the least important of these brothers of mine, you did it for me.
What are you doing? Reading my Bible. Alessandro, clearly you're reading Bible. Do you know what Bible is? Stupid!
Come on,
my goodness gracious.
I've been waiting. I'm gonna catch you slipping one day. You're gonna get it. You're gonna get it, G.
Hey guys, we got a little back behind the scenes. You got the gloves on so we can't tie his shoes. We got Baba BK in the cut.
Thanks,
tie
Dad.
His shoes. Let's no problem, get it. Son.
Come on, Sean, you got it, bro. Hit him with the dad do double. Come on, man. Come on. You got it. Come on. You got this.
Some clean rounds. I've been watching a lot of Kawa go down.
Oh, come on, man. Okay. Whoa.
What is going on here? Is this the WWE or is this boxing? What?
No. You should write it down.
Oh, whoa!